Google Jesse Ray. That's all I got to say.
It was the beginning of MTV. It hadn't totally taken over yet.
Jesse is a force of nature and a funk missing link.
Doesn't understand the word no. He has this one record called Over the Sea, and he shot it on top of the Brooklyn Bridge.
He said, well, you'll be the first person to ever play drums on the top of the Brooklyn Bridge. I didn't know I'd be the first and last person to ever do something this stupid.
In the back of the video, you can still see the World Trade Center. There's no way you could get away with shooting that video today.
Jesse's done more stuff that has been challenging than I think a lot of folks have no idea. They just see him with probably a claymore and going, who's this guy?
You have a kilt and a spore, and then you're playing the drums on a flatbed truck going down the street, you know, with a guy with a helmet. You know what I mean? What are you going to do? You know, you're just tunnel vision. You're going with it.
Oh, laddie, I've got something for you. Oh, Jimmy, but, you know, have a listen to this. But I heard it later, and I was like, holy shit, that's fantastic. That's fantastic. All the time, we're talking the 80s, New York City, Manhattan, right? He would come to the studio all the time in a kilt, and he carried a briefcase as well with the claymore on his shoulder. Now he was like, dude, I'm doing this.
How many people have done these different things? Okay, raise your hand. Jesse can. And then the ISDN thing that we did, mind-boggling. You know, he convinced British Telecom to friggin' set up a system so that we could actually record, you know, live. Probably the first ISDN recording ever.
All funk is really rhythm and timing. And when you bring people of that caliber to Scotland, like Roger Troutman did when he came over, and it inspires them. And that's what I wanted to do. And for my own personal thing, was to mix the rhythms of Scotland with the rhythms of Black Funk America. It's really important that the Scots know that there's great rhythms combined between us and America.